Antionne Brodnax, who performs under the stage name Bugzie the Don, waived his right to a preliminary hearing today. He now faces criminal charges.